बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास मैट्रिक बे 2020-21, आई एम रीडिंग द लेसन एट पेज 39 ऑफ योर बुक ऑफ मैट्रिक द लास्ट टू लाइंस फ्रॉम लास्ट टू लाइंस बिकॉज टिल दैट पॉइंट वी हैड कंप्लीटेड द लेसन ओनली टू लाइंस वर लेफ्ट ऑन द पेज 39। टेंट पैकिंग वॉज अनदर पॉपुलर स्पोर्ट। टेंट पैकिंग एक दूसरी मशहूर गेम है या स्पोर्ट है। वुडन पेग्स वर फिक्स्ड, लकड़ी के टुकड़े गाड़े गए थे इन द ग्राउंड, ज़मीन में। द राइडर्स हैड टू पुल देम आउट, और घोड़े सवारों को उन्हें खींचना था, बाहर निकालना था। विथ देयर लेंसेज, अपने नेज़ों से। एज दे रोड बाय एट अ गिलोप, जैसे ही वो करीब से सवारी करके गुजरे अपने घोड़े दौड़ा के। द सक्सेसफुल राइडर्स, कामयाब घोड़े सवार, मार्चड राउंड द फील्ड, पूरे मैदान का चक्कर लगाया। देयर लाइंसेज हेल्ड अप प्राउडली, अपने नेज़े ऊपर उठाए हुए फ़खर से। द पीपल चीयर देम लाउडली, लोगों ने दाद दी बड़ी ऊंची आवाज़ में। वेयर एवर दे वेंट, जहाँ भी वो गए। Then they saw dog races, फिर उन्होंने देखा कुत्तों की रेस। The dog chased a rabbit, कुत्तों ने पीछा किया एक खरगोश का। They were anxious for the rabbit, वो बड़े फिक्रमंद थे, बेचैन थे उस खरगोश के लिए। But it reached the mark, मगर वो निशाने तक पहुँच गया safely, महफूज। And vanished, और गायब हो गया। Under cover, एक कवर के नीचे। Just when the dogs came near, बिल्कुल उस वक्त जब कुत्ते उसके करीब आ गए। There was still a quite a number of things, वहाँ पर अभी भी बहुत सी चीज़ें थी। To be seen, देखे जाने के लिए। But the boys were too tired, मगर बहुत लड़के बहुत थके हुए थे। They turned homeward, वो घर की तरफ वापस लौटे, tired, थके हुए। But happy, मगर खुश। सिंधी में टेंट पैकिंग, नेज़ेबाजी, वाज अनदर पॉपुलर स्पोर्ट, एक भी मशहूर स्पोर्ट हुई, गेम हुई। वुडन पैक्स, काठिए जा टुकड़ा। वर फिक्स्ड, लगाया व्या हुआ। इन द ग्राउंड, ज़मीन में। द राइडर्स हैड टू पुल देम आउट, घोड़सवारन के उनके छिके पटनों हो। विथ द अलायंस, पांजे नेज़न सा। एज द रोड बाय एट अ गलोप, जी वे घोड़े सवारी करे भर सा गुजरिया पंजे फुल रफ्तार में। द सक्सेसफुल राइडर्स मार्चड राउंड द फील्ड, कामयाब घोड़े सवारन पूरे मैदान जो चक्कर लगायो। द अलायंसेज हेल्ड अप प्राउडली, उन्हनि जा नेज़ा बुलंद हुया वॾे फ़खुर सां, या उन्हनि पंहिंजा नेज़ा बुलंद रखिया फ़खुर सां। द पीपल चीयर्ड देम, माण्हू उन्हनि खे दाद ॾिनो लाउडली वॾे आवाज़ सां। वेयर एवर दे वेंट, जेॾां बि उहे विया। Then they saw dog races, उनखां पोइ उन्हनि कुतनि जी रोड़ ॾिठी। The dog chased a rabbit, कुतनि पीछो कयो हिकु खरगोश जो। They were anxious for the rabbit, उहे फ़िक्रमंद हुया, बेचैन हुया उन खरगोश जे लाइ। But it reached the mark, पर उहो निशाने ते पहुची वियो सेफली, महफ़ूज़। And vanished, ऐं गायब थी वियो। Under cover, उन कवर जे हेठां। And just when the dogs came near, बिल्कुलु उन वक़्तु जॾहिं कुता हुन जे वेझो पहुता। There were still quite a number of things, अञा भी काफ़ी शयूं ॾिसण वटां, काफ़ी शयूं हुयूं टू बी सीन, ॾिसण वटां। बट द बॉयज़ वर टू टायर्ड, पर शुक्रा हाणे ॾाढो थकल हुया। दे टर्न होम वर्ड, उहे घर ॾांहुं वापसि मोटिया, टायर्ड, थकल, बट हैप्पी, मगर ॾाढो ख़ुशि। कॉम्प्रिहेंशन, वाए वॉज़ द विलेज डेकोरेटेड, द विलेज वॉज़ डेकोरेटेड बिकॉज द एन्यूअल विलेज फेयर वॉज़ इन फुल स्वाइंग। The annual village fair was in full swing. Why was it the best time to visit the village? It was the best time to visit the village because the whole village was decorated with buntings and flags, colorful buntings and flags, because of the annual village fair. What was the use of these shops for the villagers? What kinds of shops had been set up for the fair? What kind of shops? Temporary shops had been set up for the fair. Not permanent shops, but temporary shops had been set up for the fair. What was the use of these shops for the villagers? The villagers used to buy and sell their goods on these shops. Used to sell their goods and used to buy their goods from these shops. From handkerchiefs to farming tools. What were the different entertainers in the fair for the children? There were different kinds of entertainers, from drummers who were beating their drums to win the competition, and from the drummers there were conjurers, jugglers and acrobats which were there showing their tricks, and also there was a monkey man to show his tricks, to show his performance, to make the people happy, to entertain the people and children. What were the different entertainments in the fair for the children? There were many different entertainments for the children. Means from merry-go-rounds, swings, and there were lot of children gathered there and they were waiting for their turn. How did the juggler entertain people? The juggler juggled with 7 balls without dropping any one of them. How did the conjurer perform his tricks? Conjurer took Bilal's handkerchief and tore it into pieces. When he returned the same to Bilal, he was astonished to see it undamaged. What is tent pegging? Tent pegging, tent pegging. The horse riders pull up the wooden pegs which are put into the ground, pitched into the ground, while galloping in full speed. Means they pull out with their lances those wooden pegs which are pitched in the ground, but riding with full speed. What made the dogs run in the dog race? In the dog race, the task for the dogs was to chase the rabbit. They were chasing the rabbit. They were very anxious to reach it. They were very anxious to catch it. But the rabbit reached the mark and went under the cover safely. What was the special announcement? The special announcement was that the horse race was about to begin. Owners of the horses, yeah, proud owners of the horses, beauty horses, were making their horses walk, and also on the beat of the drums. And when the whistle blew, they started running. The winner was appreciated. The winner was appreciated or applauded, praised by the whole crowd. Learn the meanings and spellings of the following words from the lesson and use 10 of them sentences of your own. Decorated. The house was well decorated, colorful. The atmosphere of the fair was very colorful. Annual fair was in full swing. Competition. There was a competition among the drummers to win the first prize. Performance. The monkey man gave great performance. He showed great performance. Household. Woman purchased household articles from these temporary shops, deafening the voice, yeah, the sound of the drums was deafening. Temporary shops were established here for the villagers to buy and sell their goods. Surprise. Bilal was surprised to see the handkerchief undamaged when he was given back by conjurer. Quiet pottery. The women were also interested in the pottery. Acrobat walked on the tight rope, damaged When the handkerchief was returned back, it was not damaged. Entertainers. There were many entertainers to entertain the people. Announcement. There was announcement that the horse race was about to start.